I think we all know we're here to, aren't we, Donna, to try to slow down our mind. Yeah, slow down our mind a little bit. We'll never stop it from thinking, but we can witness it and watch it and see how crazy it is going back and forth like that wayward puppy. And we can also, by using a little meditation, a little focused concentration, we can finally get the mind to be our servant rather than we be the servant of the mind all the time, right? So we know we're going to use our breath out front. And we know some people like to refer to this in circles as dental floss for the mind, you know, trying to get rid of, brush out any worry or angry or anger or regret. I do have a little reading, and I've given you a handout out there. Did she give you one? Two handouts? Oh, well, she's supposed to. I will make sure it's out there. And because the technique that we use is breathing, all right, is breathing. So here's a little something from Renee Laveria's book. She's got Parkinson's. She's about 40 or 50, and she did a yoga program for Parkinson's. She says, add meditation to my practice. Oh, I recognize its many benefits. It calms the mind, increases our capacity to cope, strengthens the immune system, opens new pathways to the brain. Still each night, I brushed my teeth and said, oops, I forgot to meditate today. So we use our breath, Breathing is our basic function. But what we call life begins with our first breath in and ends with our last breath out. And it sustains us all of our life between these breaths. In our business, we call it prana. Prana is energy and it's fueled by the breath. So you have this little handout. Charmaine will give us her address. I'll mail her one too. So here we go. We know what we're going to do. We're going to breathe in and out. In and out. And I might jump in just once or twice in the next 25 minutes. Just to remind us that we need to come back to our breathing. And if we get off track just a bit, kind of brings you back on track again, or repeating in, out. That may bring you back on track. Let's just start by opening the chest with a big, oh yeah. Open your chest to make some room for this oxygen. Creating space between the ribs, more oxygen, you bring it in. Remember, we're going to breathe into the back body too. So feel some breath push on your back body. So you're a three-dimensional container. And we're going to take the hands and make some nice big circles with them. And you can stretch any way you like here. But just get the torso open. Get it in a receiving mood. Oh, and let's bring it right up in a nice sun breath. And take the hard-working right wrist and stretch over a bit. Opening up that side of the torso and the other side over this way. Good. Let's interlace the fingers if we can. Look up if we can, all we may take in today. Let's push away from our body and our heart center anything we don't need to be carrying around today. Yeah, and let's just open up and gather up all the good positive vibes from the universe and bring them into our body. And so we'll begin. Relaxing the forehead and the eyebrows as best we can, just as best we can. Relaxing the cheekbones, the jaw and tongue. If it helps, breathe in through the nose. Breathe out through parted lips. Sigh, or just kind of let it go as you get into it. Ideally through the nose, we breathe, but also if we need to exhale through parted lips to release a little stress, anxiety, that's fine. Breathing in and breathing out. Shoulders dropping down and away from ears. Arms relaxing. Hands find a home on the lap or on the thighs. Whatever feels comfortable for you, whatever feels right to you. Hips are warm and heavy. Legs are warm and heavy and feet. You have nothing to do and no place to go for the next few months. But to enjoy the peace and bliss that belongs to your very own self. Inhale. Exhale. Oh. In. And out. In. And out. Come, we just acknowledge them, feeling it. We just let it go with it not passing by. Thank you. Now we're going to do a little charm, a bell tone. We're going to ever so slowly bring ourselves back into the space we're in here. Okay. And there's the charm. So maybe you might want to open your eyes slowly, maybe head in tiny ways. It feels very accepting. Yeah. No rush. Nothing we have to do quite yet. And you might want to roll your shoulders. You know, at this age, you can never get enough shoulder rolling. Oh, benefit. at this age of the breathing and the regulating and the soothing breath. These are slowing down the aging process. And you might want to stretch out the hands and paddle the wrist back and forth and dance the fingers. You have a good idea there. Just from that, we'll turn to one side. So we can do anything in a chair. We can do on the floor and breathe up sitting up. Walk through the head, pressing down the skin bones. Putting that energy you've been working on really flow up through the spine and out to the fingers and hair. And just take a nice breath in and come over to the other side. Oh, opening the jaw. Can you breathe? To center, can you make the right side of your body longer than your left? Oh yeah, can you paddle your ankle back and forth and circle the foot around? Because we are going to stand up on this foot, aren't we? Yeah, how about the other side? Okay, oh yeah. And again, paddling the circle and paddle wakes up the feet. Yeah, probably stamping on them. Before we leave, I like to do this in my yoga class. Make a little wish for yourself, a little blessing, a little something you want to bring into your life today to make it that much quality, make it that much brighter for the day. It is as simple as a phone call, or a smile, or a joke, or a quiet time. What's it you need to add to your day to day? Make a wish for yourself. Be a benefit to you as well as those around you. Filled abundantly today. Shanti, 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 which is in Sanskrit, peace, peace, peace. And look at your nice friends. Thanks for coming. What a beautiful day. I think it looks beautiful. I can't see it's behind me. Oh, yes. Any feedback, concerns, anything happening there? No, we're good? Excellent. And thank you, Charmaine, for joining us this morning. If Sherry has your, again, perhaps you could be teaching this, I think. If Sherry has your contact information, I can't email that, but I can snail mail it to you, the piece that I did this morning. Yeah, we probably, thank you so much. You know, everybody have a beautiful day and a nice weekend.